guys can hear?
Look at those Sankey panties.
Music? Yeah? Cool.
Those are not Sankey panties. Those are the white panties.
I'll face you. Looking to the side. Five. Center. Five. Center. Now you're going to look up and down. Look up. Center. Center. Down. Center. Now you're going to do a head tilt, so bring your ear to the shoulder. Try to keep your shoulders relaxed. Now head roll, nice and slow. Really take your time here, releasing all the tension from your neck. One more time this direction. Now we're going to take it opposite direction. Go around.
Ven pa' te la cuti. Yo te llevo la cane. Ella dijo, what you say? What is sticky to forever? What is
now,
sticky to
the pain? No me importa lo que dije, pero tú estás frito, ley. Tú estás gol, estoy sacando todo. Now you're going to bring your elbows up. Okay. Muéveme ese burrito en la cuti. Pómelo de espalda. Up to a slight bend through your knees. And then we're going to extend all the way. Roll through the wrist. Now you can keep the speed or go a little bit faster. That feels okay on your shoulder. Pómelo de espalda de la cuti. And forward for four. Yo sé que te encanta el cuti. Elbows up. For four. Do you wanna ride? Now you're gonna extend the arms. Feel free to go nice and slow. There's no need to go fast. But if you want to, you go fast now. Just to loosen up through the shoulders. Isolation, we go up, up, drop, drop, up, up, drop. So just isolating from the shoulder only. Now forward and back. Forward, forward, roll back, roll back. Forward, forward, back. Back. Now you're gonna shrug, let's bring it back. Dropping on the beat. Forward to really get into your legs a bit more. Now we're gonna twist. So I want you to open up your chest. Send the energy down. And down. Bring it forward. Torso comes forward. We're gonna speed it up here. Find the down. Down. Now bring it back. Pelvis up. One. Really tuck your chin in as you round the spine. And then you're going to take your side bend. So you're going to reach the arm over, stack your shoulders over. Now take it around, relax in the center here, relax your head and neck. And now you're going to start rolling up one vertebrae at a time. Other side. So whenever you roll up to the spine, you want to think of a ripple. So you're stacking the vertebrae to come up.
DJ Prospect.
Take it around. Relax the head and neck in the center and start to roll up one vertebrae at a time. We're going to go a little bit faster, more of a flow. We're going to go over, drop, roll it up. Forward. Back.
resulta ser que en su casa le espera.
In the same direction as your toes. Out. In. 4, 3, 2. We're going to hold it. You're almost done this part. So again, hands wherever you like. Chest is up, shoulders are down. Sit your hips back. Very good. Bring it up. Now, you should have the other leg in your hands. Start rotating the ankle. Catch your breath. Other way. Now, find your balance. Take it back. And up. Try to get parallel to the floor with your back. Give one line from your head to your heel. One more here. Try not to fall. Now come all the way down, hold the balance. Chorus down. 4, 3, 2. Back leg comes down, find your lunge position, all the way down, come back up. Put the knee over your ankle. Tall posture through your back. Now you can drop it all the way down. For support, take that side bend. Now we're going to move forward, so you're going to extend the back leg, bring it all the way around and twist. Back your shoulders, look up. You're going to find your plank. Here we go, hold the plank first. So again, on your elbows, knees, you don't have to be on your hands like I am. Or strong, squeeze your bum, let's do that mountain climb right now. Don't give up here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now drop your knees. Side here. Come into your child's pose. So relax the head down. Fingertips are pointed forward. And we're going to come onto all fours. So all fours position. Inhale. Arch the back. Cat cow. Exhale around the spine. Warming up your back. One more side bump, inhale, arch. No olvides ese momento. Cuando te hice. Now you're gonna walk yourself back. Cuando yo probé tu piel en un viaje de llevé. Done the warm up. All right, have some water. Take a moment just to have a break. Hopefully, we feel good and warm. Awesome. Oh, you cannot hear, see me. Chia, you can't see me. What's going on? Can anyone else not see me?
We see you.
You see me. Chia, what's happening? All right. So hopefully that gets resolved. I think you guys can all see me, so that's good. Okay, so we're gonna go into some body movements. So again, we're going into body rolls, isolations. So you wanna make sure that we're always working on that leg endurance, that's what I meant to say. So always having that squat position, you're always dancing down here. We wanna think of controlling through the core, so always using the front to go in, like you're doing a crunch in the air. Body rolls. Always doing that little bit of a tuck with the pelvis, ribcage isolations, all that stuff. So follow along. We're going to just put on a song. And if you have any questions, then we can break it down if you have questions about how to do any of those movements. Okay, here you go. Alright. So again, sit nice and low. Shoulder forward. So bring your torso forward. 4, 4, 4. Okay, my legs are super, super sore. Have some water, take a break. Are we feeling good? Yes, no, maybe so. Oh, those lights are really bright, making me look like a ghost. Okay, I'm gonna go into the choreo unless anyone has any questions. You're more than welcome to unmute yourself if you do have a question. Just yell and say, hey, stop, okay? Or you can type here in the chat. I can read what people are saying too, whatever you prefer. Okay, so I'm just gonna do the last 8 count that we did last week, so, cause it'll make more sense going into the next step after that. So what we did last week is we were facing, so I'm gonna face, this is your front, but then we're gonna end up facing the back, but don't worry, I'm gonna face the front again soon. So what we ended with is we went wind the waist, so that's a circle of the hips. If you want to do the circle of the rib cage and the hips, you're more than welcome to. But we went up, down, up, down. And you guys should be facing away from me, so I should see your bums. Exactly. Yeah. Now, remember how we're always bent? So even though I say up, I don't mean up. I mean, you might be upright in the body, but you still have a bend in the knees. So you go up, then lower. Up, then lower. You can let your arms stir over the head, waist, touch yourself, doesn't matter. But we're gonna go with the right leg, up, down, you face the back, and then we're gonna go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So if I were to face your front, what I'm doing is I'm stepping and I'm doing a figure eight. So I'm going figure eight, figure eight. Figure eight, figure eight. Your knees are bent, and think of rolling the shoulder. So if I'm doing the figure eight with my right leg, Am I opposite with you guys? Is the camera, if I say right, am I still on my right? Yes? Is this right side for you? No? Yes? Okay. I'll try not to speak too much directions. Oh, it is? This is right? Right side?
Correct.
Yes. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'm going to go same side, shoulder to hip. So I'm going to roll back. So think of touching the elbow to your bum. 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 And I'm really pushing it to the floor. Toe, heel, toe, heel. Now, the tempo is going to be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So you do two fast ones in between. It will be, if I'm facing this way, it'll be your right leg that you started with. Right, left, right, left, right. I have my hands up here, but I'm leading with the elbow to my bum. But you could be up here. You could be just here. You can just have your hands more out. Ka, ka, ka. There's lots of options, so pick whichever feels good for you. So again, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Nice. So that's where we left off. I'm going to just continue and add that last 8, the new 8 count. So from here, you're going to go crisscross, which is just a jump where you cross your feet. Crisscross. And now you're going to stay and look over your shoulder. So you should be facing the side here. So it's going to go 1 and look 2. You're going to do a nice slow body roll. 3 and 4. Accent with your pelvis back at the end. You can do whatever you want with your arms. Stir, touch, guns, doesn't matter. So it's going to go once you finish this, ta, 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 crisscross, look, body roll. And then we're going to go hip, hip, double, double. So it's a little bit of a groove. It's like you sit back and double, repeat, back, back, double. So my pelvis is always hitting back. You do whatever you want with your arms. And back, back. Double, double. Make sense? You'll start that on the right leg. So recap what you just did. So 5, 6 from the waistline. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And cross, open, look, body roll, sit down, and groove, groove. Double, double. Kind of, sort of. One more time. And then music. 5, 6, 7, here we go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and crisscross, look, body roll, back, and hip, hip, double, double. Have fun with that. You'll hear it with the music. So I'm just going to type in what the song is so you have that reference. The song is called Cubaton by Osmani Garcia. All right. It's not letting me type, but okay. I'm going to play the song. Let me find it. Hang on. Uh-oh, where is it? There we go. You guys hear that? So start the song, I believe, around, let me just listen to it. Okay, so where we're actually dancing is at about 1 minute, so I would recommend that if you're doing this on your own, start at around 50 seconds. All right, here we go. Sorry, I missed it. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Crisscross, look. Back, back, double, double. Again. 5, 6, 7, wind the waist and up. Drop. six, seven, wind your waist, go up, and drop, up, drop, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, crisscross, look. How are we doing? Good, 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 hopefully. Any questions, feel free to unmute yourself or else I'll just keep going. Yeah? So the good thing, so feel free to have water, keep hydrated. I'll just add that last eight count because it's not too crazy. So you finish the first groove. Right, left, right, right. You're just gonna do the same step but on the other side. One, two, three, four, and then you're going to, with the right leg, you're gonna go right hip, left hip, right hip, transfer the weight, do the same thing on the left, left hip, right hip, left hip. I think of it like a zigzag. I go like one and hip, 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 hip. So up, then sit lower, up and sit lower. From the front, ka, 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 ka. You have a little bit of a bounce with your upper body too. You can do whatever you want with your hands. Ka, 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 ka. Doesn't matter, but again, give yourself something to do. Don't let your hip arms just hang dead. Again, it is a dance that is expression. And for me, this song really is like party, like pure party. So you wanna look like you're having fun and partying, yeah? So again, the last little bit, you go crisscross, look, take your time, sit back, we go hip, hip, double. Start turning to the front, left, right, left, left. Then you go right hip, then left hip. That's it. All right, let's do that again. Five. So this is five, six, you're facing the back. Then we cross, cross, and side, and sit, groove. You can take your time turning to the front, left, right, left, left, and hip, 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 hip. Add it all together. Here we go. Beginning and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Crisscross, look and sit back. Groove. Two, three, and five. I don't know the counts. This is five and six, seven and eight. That's what it is. Can you try it with music? Not too hard, I hope, that last little bit. Then we'll get into a bit more body movement. Sweating. I took Aureli's class earlier just before mine and I already got warm from that, so I'm even more warm. Any questions? You can type, you can unmute. Do we need some more practice or can I keep going? Keep going. I'll keep going. Oh, perfect. Thank you, Amy. All right, so we're gonna face the group, or sorry, face the front, not the group, face the front. So after you finish hip, 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 hip. You're gonna cross that right leg in front, and we're gonna go ball, chain, or sorry, flat foot, ball of the foot, flat foot, ball of the foot. So my front foot is heavy, my back foot is on the ball. And again, you wanna use the hips. My rib cage also moves a little bit here, but if you feel that that's too much to think about, just focus on the hips rotating here. Bring your torso slightly forward, always. And the arms are gonna go like you're holding a broomstick. They're gonna come back, and they're gonna throw forward. And when you throw forward, you wanna think shoulder, elbow, wrist, finger, shoulder, elbow, wrist. That's the pathway of the arms. So it holds one, two, three, four. So you hold for two counts here. You bring it back, throw it forward on the four. So one, two, three, four. Now, extra step, when you bring it back, think of extending the chest a little bit. So in, out, throw. So that has that little bit of a chest, kind of like a reverse body roll where your rib cage comes in and then goes out. That's an extra little bonus if you are working on that body movement. So it goes circle, throw it back, forward. Then we're going to go step on the left. Sorry, I'll move this way. Here, and I'm gonna pivot and I'm gonna face the back again. And as I do that, it's gonna go five, six, and seven. So it's just gonna be like step together, step. Step together, step, face the side on the eight. Yeah? Sorry. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so when you're doing that shuffle, or sorry, when you do that five, when you step to the side to start pivoting, think of taking that head into like a little bit of a head roll. So it's not like a full rotation, it's more like chin, semicircle. So think drop the chin, bring your ear to the shoulder. That's all it needs to be. So if you have hair, let it whip around to the other side. So it goes one, two, three, four, head roll, five, six, and seven, eight. And then your pelvis is up and your arms are prepared here. So I have my left arm in front, right arm pointing to the front. Yeah? And we're gonna go into more of an African step there. So the last little bit. So you finish ta, 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 ta. Crisscross, look, body roll, and sit, groove, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, hip, 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 hip. We go cross, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. Sorry, my right arm is gonna be pointing, my left arm will be pointing to the back. Sorry, my mistake. Left arm to the back, and then right arm pointing forward to your front. Yeah. So again, that last section is one, two, three, four, head whip, five. Step together, step, boom, on eight. Can we do the whole thing? Five, six, seven, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Crisscross, look. And hit, groove, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. Nice. Can we do it with music? All of that? Let's do it. Oops. Turning it about. Two, three, four, five, six, and seven. 7, here we go, and 1. Have some water, take a little break. Hopefully that's feeling a bit better. Does there are any questions about any of that, or can I keep going? Stay hydrated. I'm gonna keep going if everyone's okay with that. Yeah? So when you finish that 5, let your momentum keep going. So try not to be like 5, 6, and 7. It should feel like a swoop. Swoop, keep the momentum going and stop. Now, here you're gonna do this African step. So I end stepping on my left foot. So I'm gonna go right, left, right, left, right. Yeah, so it's kinda like slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Now, stay heavy. Your torso is going to be forward, and then the body is pretty much going to go out with the pelvis. So the pelvis is going to go up and up and up and up. And my arms are going to swing. So the first one, you end with the right arm in front. When you step on your right leg, your left arm is going to swing in front, like this. And then we're going to do it again here. Now, to do the quick ones, you want to swing your arms around and end, so your face should be facing the front and your left arm points to the front of you and then the right arm points to the audience. Yeah? So you end like this. So you go right foot, left arm, front, right, left leg, right arm, and then swing the arms and land. Yeah. So it's gonna go one, sorry, we end here, yeah. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you wanna let your head go with that. So don't hold anything stiff in your upper body. It's very loose, loose, ka, ka, ka. And really sit into it. Now to finish that phrase, ta, 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 we're gonna start tapping back, tap, tap, tap. I'm sorry, 1, 2, circle. Circle. So I'm going to go right tap, left tap, circle, and walk with it. As I do that, I want to think shrug the shoulders, but the accent is down, 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 as I tap. Down, 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 down. And then with the circle, you can do whatever you want, but you're going to keep moving backward with it. The tap and the arms, it's just like you're walking. So if your right leg is tapping, then your left arm will be in front. Ta, ta, circle, circle. And do whatever you want with the arms. Yeah, that's that 8 count. So the new section, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, head roll, 5, 6, and 7, right arm forward, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, tap the right, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. Let's do that again. 5, 6, 7, you are here, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Can we do the whole thing? So whole thing, 5, 6, 7, here we go, and up and drop, and up and drop. Slow, slow, use your hips. And crisscross, take your time here, accent back. Groove, groove, use your body, roll a little bit here. Sit down, and then the hips, cut, cut. Torso forward, we go 3, 4, head roll. Step together, step and land. Swing, swing, around, and tap, tap, circle, circle. Yay. Let's do it one more time, a little bit faster, and we'll try with music. 5, 6, 7. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6, 7. And 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Put your arms wherever it feels natural on that last step. Have some water. Take a little break. We're going to try with music. All right. Are we ready to go? It's going. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and circle up. Here we go. Step, 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 and plant. Go around. Take a break, you guys. It's looking good. All right, any last minute questions? No? Maybe let's do two more practice rounds. And then I will show you what it looks like, part one and part two. So if you know part one and you want to join in, feel free. You're more than welcome to. Otherwise, just I'll count you in to start part two if you want to join me for part two. Okay? So if you are starting from part two with the music, it'll start around 1 minute. For part one, I believe you need to rewind your song to about 30 seconds. Well, more like 36 seconds, yeah, if you want to do it with part one. So let's do two more practice rounds, part two only, and then we'll add that last little bit. So part two. Here we go.
Bye.
right, I am going to do part one and part two. I'll count you in for part two so you can join in. So I'll face this way, and then I'll face you after so you can see what it looks like. And then we'll be done. Great job, you guys. Here we go. Part one. Part two coming up.